Hello Windowsverse. In this video we will look at some things that you can try if you receive the update error 0X800B0101. Installer encountered an error. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's look at correcting the date and the time. Open a run box and type in time date.cpl and click OK. Go to the Internet tab time and make sure that it's synchronized with time.windows.com. If not, click on Change Settings, make the changes, click on Update Now, click on OK, then go to Date and Time and click on Change Time Zone. Make sure that your time zone is set correctly. Click on OK. Restart your system and see if the problem is then fixed. Try running an SFC and a DISM scan. To do that, open Start Menu, go to the command prompt, run it as an administrator. For the SFC scan, type in SFC space slash scan now and hit enter. This will scan the system for corrupted files. It may take a few minutes. When that's finished, you'll want to run a DISM scan. To do that, type in DISM.exe. Space slash online space slash clean up one word hyphen image space slash restore health and hit enter. Depending on the level of corruption to your system, this scan could take a while, so please be patient. Once that's finished, type in exit and hit enter. Try and clear the content in the software distribution folder. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in net stop wuauserv and hit enter. Then type in net stop bits and hit enter. Then open run box and type in c:\windows/software-distribution. Click OK. Then delete all of the contents in the folder. Go back to the command prompt, type in net start bits and hit enter. Type in net start wuauserv and hit enter. Type in exit, restart your system, and see if the problem is solved. Next, you can clear the cat root 2 folder content. This is a pretty delicate process. In the article, we link to a step-by-step process, or you can also download a freeware app from the Windows Club called FixWin. This will fix a host of problems at the click of a button. Open it, go to Additional Fixes, and click on Reset Cat 2 Folder. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.